to shoot these stunts for Mission Impossible. With Tom, there are no limits, so we become a little bit more adventurous every time.
Tom's doing a sport very few people on this planet do. It's called speed flying.
It's a very beautiful and delicate sport.
But it also is one of the most dangerous sports in the world. While it may look similar, speed flying is not skydiving. Skydiving is fairly predictable. Speed flying is incredibly unpredictable.
It's a very small canopy racing down a mountain, just feet off the ground.
Any sort of crosswind could put Tom in peril.
We're gonna do spirals. And we're landing in at incredibly high speed, over 80 kilometers an hour. We've been training for a few years now.
And we're always looking for what's the most dynamic way to shoot this.
Coming up with the stunt is only one of the technical challenges. The other is putting a camera in a place that you can see where Tom is operating the speed wing.
You can't get close to this with a helicopter or a drone.
So we had to develop a gimbal system flying along with Tom. You had cameras hanging off of both sides being operated in a helicopter.
What's going to work is here's you, here's me. This is what we need. That's one of the things of doing practical action. We are at the mercy of weather. And it's too dangerous.
The wind's dropping now and it's only gonna get better.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, I'm ready.
Confirming you have pictures.
Yeah,
picture's good.
3, 2, 1, action! Tom is airborne,
Flying very close to rocks looks quite beautiful. Behind the scenes, we were all in absolute terror. Landing, Tom had to be flying towards the camera vehicle. That meant that Tom had to hit the exact mark, or it can end in disaster. It is truly a one-of-a-kind adventure.